Hello, everybody. Today, I'm going to go check out Carl's Jr. just debuted in Japan. It's been on hiatus for like 10 to 15 years or something like that. They're trying it again. It's here in Akihabara. Let's check it out.
Here's Maki. She doesn't want to be on camera. And here it is. The infamous star. You guys see it? Carl's Jr. Hell yeah. Look at that. Oh my god, it's so busy. Look at that. And there's the line.
A line to go in Carl's Jr. Goddamn.
We got the char grill, not char boil. It was char grill. Burger, portobello burger, guacamole burger, jalapeno burger, Hawaiian burger, teriyaki burger, okay. Bacon. No carb, this is surprising. And of course we have the classics. Char grill. Superstar. Some healthy one too. What the fuck? Char grill, barbecue, chicken sandwich. Anything else to pick up? Want a plate size? Add 140 yen. If you want large, add 240 yen. Fair enough. Oh, they got the chicken tenders.
There's part two. There's the breakfast. Oh my god, if I could, I would come here for breakfast all the time.
Oh, look at
that. Pancakes!
I'm definitely gonna try some of this. This hand scooped ice cream shakes later. Fucking my stomach. What is the hell is a fondant? Double fried chicken tea.
Anybody wants a
pet? And you know what, guys? I know most of you don't even know about this. You can get beer here. Hell yes. Classic or the guacamole one.
Fries on point.
Damn, that chicken salad looks really good though.
This is weird. They only have one bathroom and it's not even clearly marked out. It's just this weird brown door with no sign on it. Too many people for one bathroom.
Because other options are also like
brands?
Not so good.
Oh really?
So
I think it's Japanese dressing.
Yes.
We call it Japanese dressing.
No, they said like non-oil.
Non-oil. Weird. Okay.
Not the best, huh? They needed to go with ranch.
They said like sesame sauce or non-oil sauce.
Uh-huh.
All right. Here you go. Big belly burger time.
Yeah.
As expected, it has that guacamole taste. You can kind of taste the charbroiled sense to it. It's exactly like back home, but more expensive.
Struggling, trying to eat a burger. She doesn't know how to eat a burger. Look how it's falling apart. She couldn't make it. She couldn't hang in America.
My stomach hurts. Time to order a shake. This line is longer than In-N-Out.
My milkshake on a rainy day. It's cold and raining, and it brings the boys to the yard. Here till they close. That's how dedicated I am. But I need to tell you something. All right, thank you. Itadakimasu. This is very Japanese way she's doing it.
Except all the fun.
Yeah, except all the head. It's you can't go wrong with a little bit of head though. Just a little bit.